Guys haven't told me yet, but there's gonna be lap dancing at the Orpheus Bar, mud wrestling at Medusa's, and Pepper's gonna bring his handcuffs.
Don't go.
What? Missed out on my last night of freedom.
I don't mean don't go, I mean... Is that really how you see it?
Well, yeah. Wait, no. I see it as the last night before the biggest adventure of my life. Come here.
You know how I said I wanted to find my dad.
Sophie, we've been over this 1,000 times. You don't need your dad. I'm here.
Yeah. Skye, no matter what happens, you'll never leave me, will you?
Are you crazy? You've turned my world upside down. I wasn't jealous before we met. Now every man that I see is a potential threat. It isn't nice. You've heard me saying that smoking was my only vice. But now that isn't true. Now everything is new. And all I've learned has overturned. I've had
The groom dives out to the old shipwreck to look for the missing necklace and come ashore.
As Charmeleon blesses he, discovers the bird.
Wow, guys back home just getting drunk and drop their pants.
Oh, we'll be doing that as well. Yeah!
Like hell you will.
Sophie, you're crazy. Why wear the first hammock? Oh, Pepper.
To think I was sensible, it makes the truth even more incomprehensible.
Somewhere in the crowd, there's you. boy. It's all right. We want the boys to stay, don't we, girls?
This used to be such a quiet little island.
Are you regretting you stayed away so long?
No, I'm regretting I never knew it was here.
What?
This place, the tavern. I was meant to come back and build it someday, but she beat me to it.
Do you prefer buildings to people?
What?
Tell me something about my mom.
Your mom was irresistible. One of a kind. We talked and fought, and you know, it was me that brought her to this island.
That wasn't the only thing you did, was it?
What has she told you?
Nothing. She's never mentioned you.
But you said Mom's always talking about her friends from the old days. What's going on? Sophie, why am I here?
Have you got any children here?
No, I haven't put myself in the path of paternity.
Oh, you don't want children.
No, it's not that. I'd have liked to have a daughter. I'd have spoiled her rotten.
Lucky me.
Is your dad here?
I don't know.
What?
I don't know who my dad is.
I'm a writer, so it comes with the territory.
Go on.
How did your mom get this place? When I knew her, she was singing in a nightclub on the mainland.
She was left some money in a will. We lived with an old lady when I was little. Mom looked after her. Her name was Sophia.
What? But it couldn't be my great aunt, Sophia.
I think it must be.
But I always heard her money went to family. Wait a minute. How old are you?
20. My mother that money.
I don't know.
You do. Please tell me.
What does your mother say?
She won't talk about the past. She doesn't understand why I need to know.
Then you have to talk to her.
This has got nothing to do with her. My whole life there's been one big unanswered question, and I don't want any more secrecy.
But it's not my secret to tell, Sophie.
I've seen you twice in a short time. Only a day since we started. It seems to me for every time I'm getting. Next.
Now don't tell me you have a twin sister.
No. Will you give me away tomorrow?
Give you away?
I'll feel like a proper bride when I walk down the aisle with my father.
Sophie, the boys are back.
Sophie, come on. 1 minute.
I'll go talk to Donna.
Oh, not tonight, please. Let's just keep this our secret until the wedding.
Sophie, she'll go crazy.
She'll be relieved. She'll see us together, and she'll see we're happy.
Fine.
Yeah.
wedding.
Oh, but Sam, I...
Look, does your mother know that you know?
God, no, she can't.
Scare me much.
Send me the invitation. You want your good old dad to walk you down the aisle.
Well, I'm not gonna let you down. I'll be there.